Nora Timmer, my best prosecutor. As an assistant DA of color, she's better suited to kick ass in certain neighborhoods than the rest of us. Gang convictions tripled under her. And if you're running for mayor on a promise to clean up the streets, it doesn't hurt if you have the best prosecutor in the state.
We got a situation.
He raped me.
Assistant DA shoots a man in her bed. Imagine that.
It was self-defense.
How'd you find out about this incident?
Oh, that's a nice word. It's better than murder. What do you want to know? The sex? The payoffs? The first murder?
There's something I didn't tell you before. I was working on a lead.
He used to call her a trick of light. First he thought she was a sister trying to be white. Then he started thinking it was the other way around.
He was stalking me. He imagined an intimate relationship between us that did not exist.
She sucked him into a world until she blew him out.
How do I know this was self-defense?
The questions you should be asking is, how does this man know and why is he here?
You expect me to believe this story just because you walk in here and say it?
The weapon she killed him with?
Serial numbers traced to a weapon owned by you.
You got an explanation for that?
There's a rumor that she's more than your assistant DA.
Would it be in your political interest to be linked to a murderer?
If she knows what's going down, then so do you.
Why does he think I know about something I don't know?
You think 5 a.m.'s gonna stay a secret? You got it wrong.
You set me up!
Did you ever stop to think that I was set up?
What do you know about Nora Timmer?
Something twisted about that girl.
The chameleon. Perfect camouflage.
Why did Nora Timmer try to get you released?
I don't know. She works for you.
Who's tripping now?
5 a.m., what's going down?
If you don't like the face life has given you, you just choose another one.
Slow burn.
One Mississippi, two Mississippi.